Hey, Stanley Mills, we're going to play Game of High Card Wins. You'll need a deck of cards for this. I have my own deck of cards as well. When I say ready, you're going to show your top card. I'll show my top card. If your card is higher, that means you win. You're going to pretend to keep a hula hoop up for 20 seconds. If you lose, your card is lower than mine. You're going to spin to the left and to the right with airplane arms. So it'll look something like this. Arms out and spinning left and right again for 20 seconds. Until the next round. You can keep score using a T-chart if you'd like. For example, I've created that. Me, which would be you versus Mr. Celebre. Keep track, a tally, depending on who wins each round. You can post your score if you would like. I'll make sure to time 20 seconds between each round so you know how long to exercise for. Ready? 20 seconds. You can also feel free to play music over this if you'd like. We're going to play 20 total rounds. Ready? 20 seconds. Ready, 20 seconds. Ready. 20 seconds. Ready. 20 seconds. That's 5 rounds complete, 15 to go. Ready. 20 seconds. Ready. 20 seconds. Ready. 20 seconds. Ready. 20 seconds. Ready. 9. 20 seconds. All right, that's 10 rounds, halfway home. Ready. Ace. Aces are high. 20 seconds. Ready. 10, 20 seconds. Ready. 5. 20 seconds. Ready. 9. 20 seconds. Ready? 3. 20 seconds. 15 done, 5 left. Ready. 9. 20 seconds. Ready. Queen. 20 seconds. 3 left. Ready. 6, 20 seconds, 2 left. Ready, ace. 20 seconds. Last round. Ready. 2. 20 seconds. Time's up, guys. Great job. See you next time with a new fitness activity.